All right. Nah, I can't.
Probably can when I talk a little bit, but that's all right.
You're fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's fucked up the webcam. I think we're good. Let's go ahead. Okay. That. Oh. All right. What's up, Sky? Just figuring a few things out before we get started. I don't know what I'm going to do yet. But I guess I kind of want to create a Slayer tab or just like a drop tab. I did a bunch of Barrows while I was on vacation. So I got a bunch of miscellaneous shit. Also, I got 3 elites and did 3 masters and accidentally opened one of them. But let's dump all this. And then, where is, yeah. It was a little under 8 mil and I did about 125 chests or so. I can't remember the exact number. But I also want to take a look at bank value, a little over 800 mil. That's way up. Hold on. Where is what I'm looking for? Yeah, what the hell? Why is it up so much? I guess because I'm not doing Inferno anymore. Yeah, I do want to kick off the stream with a couple of master clues. Yep, a couple of masters. You know, I've gotten some luck from Omelette. Let's get Omelette back there. Let's go ahead and let's take a step out here. Mr. Omelette, give me some luck. What shall we talk about, human? We shall talk about a great master clue. Oh, Hasidious Hood. Collection log, 516K. I guess I've already gotten the spectacles. Let's see. Clues. Master. First Hasidious Hood, second pair of spectacles. All right, not bad. I'll take the collection lock spot. Let's see what we get on this one. You know, it looks good, but it's cheap, and I've already gotten that. So I think the one I accidentally opened was a little over 300K, but we'll go ahead and dump this stuff because I do want to sell a bunch of stuff at the end. Once I'm like. I need GP is what I'm trying to say. I don't really know when I'm going to sell it. Jesus Christ. 62 mil for an imbued heart. Which I am kind of in a spot where I need GP now. Because if I go do Cerberus. It's either I do my Slayer task or Cerberus. 2276 KC. Or I do try to learn Gauntlet. I know my buddy Skies did some Gauntlet. So I'm kind of wanting to try it, but my thing is I don't want to watch any videos right now. I just want to go kill shit. And I know there's some learning to Gauntlet. So, let's see how much a Spectral is. I'm going to need a Spectral, about 60 mil. And I don't think I have any Dragon Knives. I think I sold those. Yes, I did. I can scrap together 60 mil. Let me figure out what I want to sell. Maybe more Warhammer. I feel like that makes the most sense. Oh, I have Missouri now for God. Yeah, I do want to do Cerberus. We'll sell the Warhammer, buy Spectral. $9 million. Not bad. What did we sell the Warhammer for? Okay. 32. Not any Dragon Knives. Them shits are expensive. Good God. What the hell? Are amethyst knives? No, I'll buy dragon knives. Buy 500 for now. God. Anyways, let's gear up. I don't have all that behind me, do I? I gotta buy some looting bags as well. Go ahead and just fill it up with mana rays. I believe that's what I do. And give me my... I know what the wilderness is. I know it's a high-risk world. Who's gonna kill me? And we'll grab a skull. I guess I don't need a skull if it's a high-risk world, right? I don't know if that applies for PBM deaths. Not sure. Okay. Bring 6, and then all anglers. That'll do. Tour. That's what we'll do. We'll have a few less in the inventory for second time. How many do I have? Okay. Awesome. I wish I would update this. I'll have to get another kill. Right. Dang, 156 masters. I've gotten a couple pieces of gilded, though. I can't complain. I gotta make sure I change spellbooks. Out of the high risk world. Guardians of the Rift. Let's try 490. All right, here we go. Auto retail is off. Yes, I know my dad. Where are items being dropped and being held in the gravestone? Did I have something I wasn't supposed to have? And also, move tag. We're using Missouri. Excited about that. I need all of these runes. I gotta switch spellbook. Wait. And then one of them. That okay. All right, yes. Divine. I'll try to bring one more restore just to be safe. I only got two Keymaster Tellies left. Need a drop. Oh, I didn't change spellbooks. All right, we got one Keymaster Teleport left. We're going to run there, actually. Since I fucked it up, I'm going to run there. I want to keep one last telly just to be... I don't know what I'll ever need it for, but... You never know. Oh, my friends are off. Is anyone in Discord? Guys. From a Suki right now. Aw, none of my stuff is on here. Whatever. Fun. Ah, let's do this thing. Gonna be out of run. Set up quick prayers. I protect range. Yeah, that's right. Protect range piety. That's right. Trigger. I don't know what my max hit is now. I think it was 74 before or something like that. Now that I have Missouri. Oh, there's a big hit. 74. Oh, that's a bigger hit. 77? And it's not a max. Okay. Two super. All right. Great. It's a great start. Need to pick those up. All right. Who's sending a message in Discord? We'll kill some Serb. I don't think we'll get to Gauntlet. We want to try it soon, though. Damn it, I didn't use Death Charge. That wasn't a max. What is it? 82? I'm not even max gear. Good God. I wonder what it is. Maybe it can't be much higher than 81. I didn't get that much of a DPS boost. Missouri isn't that much better. I mean, it is, but... Come on. One more hit. Oh, this is another point boost task. Come on. That could have been bad. Mantas. Let me hit my max. Come on, I want to see it. Oh. That's a big hit. 76. Oh, that's a big one. 80. So it's going to be like a 380 XP drop. Holy shit, I'm shredding. Oh, yeah. The DPS change is actually kind of crazy. I have to say. I'm hitting really high. Missouri is so good. I don't want those freaking van braces. Oh shit, wrong weapon. Your essence. Want that shit? I think I am an Iron Man. Come on. Big hits. Out of 12. Thank God. Let's grab. Big hit. 72. I wonder what it is. Oh, that's a big one. 81. How much are Zeri Bam races? Spawn more. Damn it. Kill it. Oh, not the Kazari crossbow. Damn, that's crazy. $160 million. Fuck. There's another 81. That's not the max hit. Oh, my blowpipe has amethyst darts in it. Super restore and angler. I need like a 380. Oh shit. What's that gonna hit? Of course, does something. Ah. Oh shit, wait. Doesn't, oh wait, never mind. Armadillo gives a prayer bonus too. Let's say, doesn't it also give me a prayer bonus, but they both do. And so does Dehyde. Plus Dehyde. No. Can blood runes. There's an 81. Another 81. Greg Popovich extension with the Spurs. It deserves it. 5 more years. Big Pop. So wait and see what this max hit is. Big hits though, big hits. Damn. I'm a chance. Summer pie. I want some big hits. 50? And then a 1. 1's pretty big. 79. 70. Someone's got to remind me to switch the darts out of my blowpipe. I want this jar. I'll probably never come back here if I get this jar. I mean, I like Cerberus. That's my thing. I could always just skip it. I mean, it's a common task. Only issue. And I don't know what I'd take off my block list. Fully expecting a little splat attack thing. Come on. Yes. Diamonds. We need more restore drops. I underestimated how much damage I was going to take here with the Missouri. All right, I guess I overestimated. Need more restores, less food. Oh, wait. 82 is the max. Okay. Dang. I swear it was like 74. Smell ya. No fun. Forestal seeds? Lame. Great fun, Cerberuses. Been a long trip, though. This is already my 20th KC. If I get a restore drop, I might be able to go to like close to 30. A DPS upgrade in the freaking defense upgrades nuts. Come on, finish it. Here it is. Unholy symbol. Yeah, the only two upgrades I can make are to get Xerath Fam Braces and switch my darts and my blowpipe. The DPS literally does not get better. I think Scythe is better, but from Tebow, from a range setup, it doesn't get better than that. Ooh, taking some hits. Finish the job. Let's see. This will be kill 22. I'm telling you, drops me two restores. I'm gonna make it to close to 30. Big hit. Oh, shit. Some DPS in. Come on. Well, that should be perfect. Taking a little bit more damage later into the kills. This is kill 2300. That means good luck. Gotta be lucky kill. Gotta be. I mean, look at the DPS we're putting in. I'm not even gonna switch. Well. Unfortunate. Could have switched. Oh shit, I need to pot. Oh. Oh, hello. Come on. Finish this guy. 2300 wasn't lucky. I meant 2301. Please. All right. Rune Spear. That sounds like rare drop table. We killed 26. This isn't bad. One trip. Come on. A lot of ones in a row. Advanced. Ooh. Summer pies. God, that's... Damn it. There's no way I can get a kill. This little prayer. Fuck it. Close. It's 27 kills. Jesus Christ. That's adorable. All right. That's nuts that I can go that long. I really need to get some drops. Not even, I mean, shit, I'm not going to complain about a prim. But no, I need teleports. Really need teleports. What did I put? 8 in there? This. Press Wrangler? Oh, that's right. I also did get a restore drop immediately, though. I got to keep that in mind. So I might sub one food for one restore. Maybe two, because I was out of prayer at the end there. Get a summer pie drop, though. We'll sub one. See what this guy's got going on. 251 bearish chests. Is he an Iron Man? Yes. He's a hardcore. That's worth showing. Whatever. Darn, I died. Alright. I was hoping I was going to play the, what's it called? The Engineer tune. Dang, we only have 15 knives there? Dragon darts. Dragon darts. Dragon darts. I put amethyst in because I was doing I don't remember what I was doing. Had a divine. That will do. An angler. Five man says rest angler. And let's get over there. I wish you could buy Keymaster Tellies. Make this so much more convenient. Get out of here. Rune axe. You know better than that, Serb. You can drop me something good, you know? Like a little jar. Never have to kill you again. It's a good deal. Pretty good deal. $82. Makes me think the max of the VAMs are like 84, 85. Damn it. Nope. Ooh, Elite Clue. Yes. Love that. All right. Well, we'll have a master to do later. Awesome. Is it over? Aw. No more show? We can watch. I'm kind of hungry. That can be done whenever. Only, I've been live for about an hour. Well, under an hour. Not a fan of that one. Not a fan. Guess now it's gonna hit. Nope. I did no damage there. And now I can't do damage. Ugh. Herb not being very cash money right now. And Hallie. Oh shit, I was picking up anglerfish. I'm an idiot. No fun yet. More hit. Perfect. And pure essence. Not perfect. Love you. Melia? No? Back to back, poor drops. We have last the trip, 26. See if we can break that this trip. I'll be down there in a bit, baby. I promise. No. Oh man, I need something. I need some adrenaline, man. I have no idea what he's talking about. I haven't done Dragon Slayer 2 in years. I did up. I don't remember this quest at all. Wine of Zamorak. Give me the Bastion for an anglerfish. Oh shit, RuneScape. Yeah, it is RuneScape. Yeah. You know, the dirt, the game Old as Dirt was came out before I was born. The OG. Still kicking. Still kicking. Fun stuff, though. Played this game for years and years. What that does, nothing. Okay, just pray range. I don't know what he's asking. I should kill some Vorkath. What I need to do is learn Zolra and learn Gauntlet. That's what I need to do. He said check snap. Dog am killing Berber. I guess if I have time to respond to his message, probably have time to check Snapchat. God, my inventory's getting full as hell. Let's see what he's. Got way too many restores. Got 8 restores. Messed up my home. Yep. Inventory's getting mad full. Quit dropping rune items. Testing his game knowledge. See if he knows what Karam wands are. He's at Dragon Slayer 2 and doesn't know what a Karam wand is. I'm going to be a little upset. Ah, shit. Boo. So we're at 19 kills right now. We're almost out of prayer. I guess I gotta bring more restores. It's fine. Or he can just drop me a restore. And he could use a restore drop. Actually, I need teleports. That's what I need. Oh, I used to play back in the day. Yeah. It's a really fun game, man. There's so much to it. You can get thousands of hours out of this game. I didn't even see the message until now. I've been worried about my buddy doing Dragon Slayer 2. But yeah, you can get hours and hours out of this thing. I mean, I think I have close to 5,000 hours. Just on this account. Doesn't include my Group Iron Man. I have an alt account. I mean, I've made other accounts just for fun. There's so much to do. And even when you think you're done, there's more to do. I'm basically at a point where I've quote-unquote beat the game, but I'm still here. And I still have more stuff to do. And it's still fun. Like, I have a blast. It's like the really only game I play. So. I got half and half for food now. We'll see how that goes for him. Hopefully he does well. On another note, I need some restores. All right. Restores or teleports? Or Prim. Or rune bolts, I guess. Whatever you want, Serb. Okay. I'm going to leave a little bit of extra food on the ground so I can come back for it later. This will probably all pick up unless I get a restore drop. I'll let people go on LMAO. Yeah. Is Dehyde better than Carol's? I don't know if you're in the stream. It's situational. Or full void. I mean, Elite Void's better. All right, we'll go into the kill like this. Is it higher range, defense, and Carol's? I'd bring... Time for this. Gotta worry about having enough prayer. Dragon Bones. Lovely. All right. All right. Let me see. I'm going to check this. Oh, I shouldn't have logged out. Check this for me real quick. Range. Actually, it says use Carol's. Yeah, I think, is it Carol's has... Is it better range defense? So it's better mage and range defense. So yeah, Carol's is better. Okay. Well, either way, I'm about to go eat dinner. So I'll be back at some point, finish this task out. How many kills did we get that trip? 23. And I have some food on the ground. All right. Yeah, I'm out of here. Got a little over 100 left on task. I'll probably knock those out soon. But not sure when I'll be back on the stream. But appreciate you all for tuning in. Don't forget to hit me with a follow. I'm not going to get greedy and ask for a sub unless you have Twitch Prime. If you have Twitch Prime or Amazon Prime, you can connect it to your Twitch account and you get a free subscription every month. So go ahead and throw that on if you would. It's free. It doesn't cost you anything. And it helps me out a lot. So appreciate you guys tuning in, and we'll be back soon. Peace.